it's time for some more Dark Souls. Hopefully, very end of my first round. So I got to Gwyn the other night, Saturday night. Got some attempts in. And feel like I can get it, but I just wasn't executing. So we'll see what coming in fresh does for me. Damn your invulnerability. Alright. We're here. Let's see what we can make happen. Roller. I need to get that a little lower. Hard to tell. Okay, now there's the fast roll. Grass Crest is giving me some stamina. Or stamina regen boost, rather. There it is. I think that that actually weighs anything, so it doesn't matter. Okay. Let's pull the helm off. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna help me. Let's just see. Shit. there. I feel like there's a fine line where I can maybe kind of force his behavior with range. I just gotta find it. Whoa! That was certainly unexpected. Really? Twice? That was interesting. I could put that magic, it was a gold hand hood or whatever on. Still, I think this place should probably still be fast roll. It's got some magic resist on. Oh, yep. That's not the way to roll. Good enough. Not rolling off like an idiot is a plus. basically not much less than the fire defense I was getting off of that. So, alright, let's... Oops. Pass these last two guys and just get in there. Try another fast one. Get in! No! Hate that bullshit where enemies are able to kind of like wait on an attack and follow you. Whatever. Later. Sit out there? Okay. Cool. Fucking good luck sign. Fucking ridge with you. This is not, that's not working out. Come here. Oh, not like that. Just... stop going back towards your ridge. Too soon. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, I kinda had it there too, and then I tried to heal at bad times instead of just living on the edge. worked. I can get the fight in the center of the room. Because some of it, not all of it, but some of it seems to be like either getting caught on that ridge or the ridge messing up my dodge in some way. I'm not fairly sure. It seems like that little ridge there does not play nice. Successful at it. Had it until I got on the edges of the room with him, and then it all went to shit. I gotta keep him in the center. Again, they keep doing the grab attack too. Thank you. Oh, nope. Fail. Alright. Uppercut slash thing. Oh yeah. Heal, move! What? I dodged that shit. Oh, this is definitely not where I want to be. Oh, shit. There just isn't enough time to actually get a fucking full heal in between an attack. Fucking Gwen. front end's getting a little rough. Let's do this, Gwen. Some pillar action? Fuck yeah. Oh, why did I try to attack there? Oh, come on. Just, no. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. Whew. I thought that was all gonna go fucking south there at the last second. I was gonna be pissed. Oh. Yes, give me Gwen's soul. This place looks so cool. Is that it? Is anything down here? Let's link the fire. My ugly undead ass. Did I just explode, or...? And I know there's some good story recap type stuff out there. I'm going to definitely look into that because I feel like I've made my way through that whole game without really fully understanding the story of what's going on. Like, I kind of get it. Like, there's an undead curse. And there's bonfire. And Gwyn's, like, trying to... I'm not entirely... Like, I really don't understand the story, and I'd like to, because it's a damn good game, even without really understanding the story. And even the little, like, the little tidbits and pieces that I do kind of get throughout playing the game, I'm just kind of talking to NPCs and stuff, are enough to make me want to know more, for sure. That'll definitely be on the to-do list. Going forward, until Dark Souls 2 comes out for PC, I will probably continue to play this on Fridays. I'm just doing New Game Plus. Now that I've made my way through the game once, feel free to spoil away, tell me where stuff's hidden, tell me to do this or that, because I'll get X crazy item, whatever. Go for it. And the other 2 days, Monday and Saturday, will get taken up by some new content. Saturday will most likely, at least for this week, go to Don't Starve or possibly FTL. And I might turn Saturday into like a roguelike night. Maybe that'll be some Hearthstone or something. I've been playing a bit of that recently and getting a little better at it. I'm certainly not good by any means, but been getting better. Some decent music in this game, but having watched some streams, not having played it myself, but having watched some streams and stuff of Demon Souls, I think I'd have to agree with a lot of people who say that that has the better music. It would be awesome if Dark Souls 2 has music like that, but I don't think that's gonna happen. I haven't even looked into it at all as to who's doing the music on that. Whether it'll end up being the same here as the first Dark Souls, or whether it will be more like Demon Souls music.
Yes, indeed. The Dark Sign brands the undead.
Indeed.
And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
Oh, back in my cell. It begins again. seems like so long ago that I went through this. Partially because it was. Loading this save was 89 hours. I would say maybe 10 of that is accidentally leaving the client on, so 79 hours. 80 hours to go through a first run. So yeah. So what all? I got some of my gear here, yeah. What all do I get? Do I get everything? Like if I go to my bottomless box, will that all be there too? Oh, I guess I don't get my keys. That probably makes sense. I feel like everything else is kind of here though. That's cool. All my boss souls stick around, yeah. Cool. Let's do a little new game plus here. Catch a glimpse. Hey, stray demon. I remember you. Between bonfires already. I don't know that I actually had anything in my bottomless box, to be honest. Oh, armor, yeah. Okay, so yeah, that sticks around. Cool. Oh, can I just kill this dude now? Since I have all my shit? Oh, I should use some of these souls. Level. Oh, I can't level. Have to get through here without losing them. Hey, big guy. Oh yeah, this will be easy. Later, dude. Demon's great hammer. Take your hammer. Aw, oh, Havel's is way better. Strength scaling. Oh, strength. Built from the stone arch trees used by lesser demons at North Undead Asylum. This hammer is imbued with no special power, but can merely beat foes to a pulp, providing you have the strength to wield it. Which I don't. Alright, cool. That dude's dead. Can I just leave now? Maybe I still have to go through all of them. Unlock that.
Oh, you. Thank goodness. I'm done for. I'll die soon.
Yes, you will.
I wish to ask something.
And when I come back, you'll attack me.
You and I are both undead. Regrettably, but perhaps there is an old set. Thou who art up and up when thou... Well, now you... Oh.
Yes.
Now I would hate to harm you up. And
now... First, so you don't kill me later. You should thank him. You don't have to turn into an undead now. It's better this way. Alright. Buddy. Wait to open that one. Again, undead asylum. And off we go.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage. To the land of the ancient lords.
Land of the Lordran. Ancient lords. And we made it. souls. Thanks for watching.